Showdown Chicago, and this is Super Promotion. We've invited the best street racers from the Battle Machine, and they're going to be brawling to take their race game global. The winner today is going to step up to drive and react team sessions. The guest of honor today is Rio Watanabe, the Showdown King. Rio has put together the absolute best driver in Apex Fly. Doing this, but come on, it's not like you're gonna be driving out there anyway. Didn't you get your American driver's license yanked?
No comment. I'm half American, half Japanese, right? So, I have a driver's license from the States and Japan. Let's just say I'm using my Japanese license to drive right now.
Not like you're not used to it. You've been driving since you were like, what, 14 or something?
Yeah.
What do you think? Is it going to be the Honda or the Toyota? I'll tell you, this is one battle you can sink your teeth into. We've got some firepower lined up out there.
Thank you.
be a great contest. We've got Honda and Toyota. I tell you, with high expectations, but Ryan Cooper sent him home sad. The guy's really been knocking him down today. He looked real good, and I'm talking real good. In case you didn't know it, what did that guy's shirt say? Wait, I'm not reading that. Showdown Chicago, baby.
Yeah, Ryan, Brewster?
Cooper, come on.
Cooper, I guess he's doing well. Yeah, man, good for him. Who was I just telling this to? But
collect myself for a second, you know what I mean?
Just stick with the street racing, you know? Go home, man.
All right, Rio. He's earned that. Let him hear about it. Make some noise out there.
Hey, we all gotta cheer for Ryan. Brian Cooper out there today, too, especially in any grip races. Word on the streets is that if he does well in just a few more, he's going to get tapped to drive at the next G-Effect race. If you're serious about grip driving, drive with those guys is pretty much the biggest thing that could happen to you. So welcome back, folks. Glad you are here with us.